You look a little bit foolish, but he's still in the bottom left with a plot. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. Great opportunity.
That's cool, because you know that.
He is 90.
Yeah. That's good, like.
Marco Royce. Good strong challenge. In with a chance. Here's a shot. A great goal, Alan.
Oh, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The way it's landed at his feet.
This could be it. Here's the chance.
Oh, Benny has bettered at Terry in the game.
Yeah, but I have a guy called Sam now who plays right wing.
He's being challenged now. Got past his marker. Here he is with a chance. Got to be.
Alexis. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration. And he did the simple.
It could be in. And he takes the shot. Well, that's a brilliant volleyed goal.
Not easy. The technique had to be spot on, and it was.
Cut out. Found his teammate well. He's got space.
Goal from Aguero. And that has been thundered into the bottom left first time.
Could he leading it at the moment? Great chance. Got to be.
Kovacic. And that's sheer class. Just guiding it into the bottom right hand corner.
Not steal it.
Yeah, but it's too big. If you can make him a bit shorter, it should not take too big with a high corner. It looks really nice.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him.
Right. Yeah?
Sergio Aguero.
I haven't seen this new Orma funny moments on you yet. Need to watch that one too.
But if you just type in WASP710, you come directly on my channel.
There's no one covering me.
Could be in. That's a real
tough
of the ball.
Here's
the chance. What a and the way he's hit
this off. One. He flew off his boot to beat the keeper. Yeah. Great day. Wasted possession. Got to be. And it's in for the goal. The goal from Aguero. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
It could be in. And he goes on goal. Here's the chance. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up.
Yo, you guys should definitely get this game. Double too. And come play with me.
Number 22. And here's the shot. And they've got him to score here.
Oh my word, I can't believe he's done that. So far out, he's put his foot through it and found the top right hand corner. Incredible.
I'm dead.
Let's see the replay now.
Guys, watch some videos on it. It's actually really fun.
Routine.
Oh.
Run away.
And the shot's on. Super goal.
And he won't hit many better than that today. Real philosophy with that one into the bottom.
And he's in there with a
hand. What?
Just tried to get this one on target, but the fact he's headed it high was enough to meet the keeper.
Another angle on it here.
Oh! Same goal.
Great header.
Let's see the replay now. In towards Hazard. Great opportunity. In with the
chance. Oh, what a goal.
Hazard. Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Attacking well here. And it's a heading chance now. Ten. Has done a great job here. Real contribution from him.
Yeah, when they needed somebody to pop up, it was the man with the armband that did the business. And I gave the key.
And the shot's on. The goal stands.
And Mazzard. And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Good look here. Again, by the replay of the goal. It's a quick break. And he knocks in the goal. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double too. Another angle on it here.
He just took it a little bit easy.
And the manager's John Terry. His goal!
And he's headed it with enough power.
to beat the keeper above him there. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. It's a very well-timed tackle. Well, we could be in. And he goes on goal. And here's the shot. It's a very good...
What about that? Just stroked it home, bottom left.